I actually decided to get into real estate due to a bad experience that I had when I was a home buyer about 3 years ago. I ran into a situation with the builder that wasn't favorable for me as an individual. And after that, I was kind of pushed into the market, into the industry, to make sure that other people can learn from my mistakes and that they don't have to deal with the same experience that I did as a home buyer.